an orc. Fine. Let's trade then. Lead us to our next task. My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds. Thank you. You have a grip. Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest. You have a... Fine. Let's trade then. Lead us to our next task. My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest. You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Got some good people. Excellent. I think you'll be glad. Thank you. I'll be sure to... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Welcome to War. We've got some... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
You have a... Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Ah, take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Lizzie. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does anything.
Can we close up the stand early today, Mama?
I'm afraid not, little fairy. The fruit has about another day.
Let me know if you see anything you like. I'll take your money, but I make no promises of a large return on your investment. These are troubled times, after all. Ah, the sound of clink. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You look, by helping me, you're helping the good folk of Whiterun. How could I say no to... May prosperity bless us both. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Fresh. What do you need? Take a look. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
I've got a recipe for venison stew that I want to try out.
The finest trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Certainly. I'll be sure to bring some back for you the next time I go hunting.
Make it quick, and there might be a bowl of hot stew in it for you.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
Each of us. That's a lot of steel.
Gods be praised.
Mm-hmm.
Gods be praised.
You done?
You have a... Fine. Let's trade then. Go with challenge's greatest.
Of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel, and there. We are the children of man. Talos is the true.
Stormcloaks, Imperials, dragons, ain't no matter to me what I hear. Let them come. Got a lot of respect for the rest of you. Cause trouble in Whiterun and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
My blood? Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath.
It seems this
witness our
So deeds. You wish to master the arcane arts. You make an interesting offer. Very well. I'm sure that I can. Wise is the one who spends a few spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterfell.
Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Born proud, born of the North, where my bread is long.
Stains driving my customers away.
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything or take a seat. If it's work you need, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
People say there is someone in
the companions in Jorvasku.
Is there
They're
something I can
new
do
members
for you?
From what I hear.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
Aren't they? I always set some aside for myself when the traders bring them up.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
It's no fun getting pushed. Yes, Braith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nope. If you can get Braith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. Two septums. Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it. Until next time.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. Fun most days, the hard work. Can I help you? Boys, yeah, why? Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, if he'd only kiss me, I wouldn't have to beat him up all the time. We done?
You have... Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is great.
There are few you've already learned all I can teach you. Ah, that, yes. The group it's possible that there was less than the necessary amount of oversight. That's... But we've had no contact with them for... Arniel wondered if perhaps they'd somehow managed to get themselves lost in the Outer Realms. But I think that's giving them too much credit. I'm not sure. None of them were working on anything terribly dangerous. As I recall, Yisra was trying to improve flame cloak spells to better work in Skyrim's heart. Elos Tai was practicing illusion spells. She was having trouble with the calm spells, I believe, but only ever worked with Skeever. And then there's Borvir and Rundi, twins, though they rarely agreed on it. Those two boys were obsessed with mead, convinced they could concoct something to compete with Hunning Brew. Something about using frost magic to chill the mead for a certain period of time. I felt it was a waste, but the Archmage let them proceed. Take a look.
Tofdir, take a look.